Hello everyone, my name is Yellow. Today I'm recording Diablo 4 on the RX 6600, and this is the settings that we will start with. Everything on the lowest, as you guys can see. Let's go. Let's see how it runs. Right now we're getting 177 FPS, 175, I guess, 170 average. Where do we go now? Ah, this way? Ah, okay, this way. Man, today, this morning, like the game didn't add a wait time. Yesterday, when basically the game just opened for the beta, I had to wait like 55 minutes when I wanted to switch my card. Man, it was annoying. Oh, some stutters here. It was a little bit annoying, but okay. Now it was like 1 minute of queue. Let's go. Okay, nice. We now have FSR enabled. FSR on quality, as you guys can see on the top left. I always let I always write the settings on the left, right? Not everything, but the basics, I guess. If it has ray tracing, if it has DLSS, the resolution. This game doesn't have ray tracing, so that's why it doesn't show there. Okay, let's go. I think we gotta go this way, right? I need more time. Damn, there's a lot of them. Let's kill this one first, maybe. Nice. Okay, get this potion. 191 FPS, it's bad. We are now on 2K on the lowest settings. Let's see if it performs any good. Right now we're getting 100 FPS, which is not optimal though. Oh, okay, was able to dodge that. Oh, I'm sorry guys, I'm a little bit sick. I know I've said that before, but now I'm kind of better, but the only thing is that I cough a little bit sometimes. But yeah, I hope you guys understand that. Let me get this, it's better. Okay, oh. I mean, I don't know how to use this though, to be honest. I never used it. But I guess let's take it because it's better. Where do I need to go now? Oh, this way. Let's go. Let's get this one first though. Okay, nice. FSR quality is enabled now. Where do we go now? I think it's this way. Yeah, okay. It's right here. Let's go. It must be cool to play with friends this, I guess. A little better than playing alone. Okay. By the way, I just restarted the FPS counter, the average and the lowest, because, I mean, we were, what do I need to do? Oh, okay, speak with this. Because we just had a loading screen, so of course the 0.1% close would go to zero. That's why. Oh, this one is running. Okay. Oh. We had a lag here. I don't know if that was normal. Or now on 4K, things just get interesting. 43 FPS. I'm hoping that we can get better performance with FSR. We will, but maybe. Are we going to be able to get 60 FPS? I don't know. I guess we will have to wait a little bit to see. Oh. Okay. Damn, there's a lot of them. Okay, nice. We got this one. Is this better than what I have? It is, nice. Undercover. Damn, these ones are tanky. Why? These ones just go fast, but... The other ones... Okay, yeah, this thing here is better. That's nice. Let's continue. So I just enabled FSR, and yeah, we are not able to get 60, but at least it's close to 60, I guess. Okay. VRAM. This card has 8 gigabytes of VRAM, so it's almost all being used. We have a little bit left, but on the highest settings, man. If it's already like this, it's not going to look good on the highest settings. Oh, what's this? Oh, damn. Okay. Now they just run out of nowhere. Come on. Okay. I'll get this. And what does he do? Nothing? It just appeared? Okay. So now we're going to the maximum settings. As you guys can see, this is basically the maximum settings. And here we go. We're getting 112 FPS. For now, an average of 117. Oh, got this big one now. Nice. Oh, did it drop something? Wait, we're not going where do we have to go? Huh? Damn, where do we have to go? Right here, I guess. Okay. Let's go. Okay, I think it should be right here. Because look, wait, how can it's saying I should go this way? Maybe it's to leave. I don't know. Let's just keep slaying things on the dungeon, I think. That's fine. We are now with FSR. See if it makes a big difference. And doesn't look like it makes a big difference. It makes a little bit of a difference. Of course, I'm using it on quality, so we don't lose too much quality. Oh, what is this? I got something. Let me see if I can... not for me. Yeah, he fought mages. Damn, there's a bunch of them here. Oh, and we are almost at level 10. We might just level up here. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's see. I will kill first the small ones. Okay, nice. Now just this one. Nice, okay. Got some pants here. Oh, I don't have space. We are now on 2k. Getting an average FPS of 75. I'm not ready yet. Should we go this way? I think we've been already here, right? What do we have to do now? Should we leave? Is it done here? What? Really? Okay. Maybe we just have to leave. Let's go then, I guess. Let's see. Is that it, really? Just leave now? I'm finding that kind of weird, but... Okay. If they say so. Let's see. Maybe it's not. Yeah, I think... Pursuing... Yeah, I think we gotta go inside, bro. But okay, I think I just discover where I need to go. I guess I need to go this way. Let's see. I think it is. Yeah. Okay. There's some more enemies here. Nice. Okay. Oh, damn! They're dealing some good damage, I guess. Oh, okay. Let's go, kill the shaman. Oh, look at this one. It's like a elite. It is elite. Okay. Ah, these small ones are annoying. Nice, he's down. Okay, good job. Nice. We got some boots, I guess. Are they good? Yeah, they're a little bit better than mine. Okay, now we gotta go that way. Let me just get this. Get this boss. Now, this on 4K is going to be funny. I guess we have to kill this boss now. But I have some lag. I sustain elite, I guess. I think we are good. I was expecting like this to be like a boss or something. It's just this. Nice, okay. Get this. Okay, I don't want to hear you, sorry. I don't want to continue. By the way, I'm just not hearing what the cutscene says and not seeing the actual cutscenes, because I'm not going to, like, I'm just trying to bring you guys the benchmark, so the cutscene doesn't bring nothing special to the benchmark, you know. You guys want to see the gameplay, I guess. And me too. Okay. 34 average FPS. Imagine in the endgame. This would be like 15 maybe. With a lot of stutters. We now have FSR on the 4K. We get a boost of 10-15 FPS. Not so bad. But for this card, yeah, not really recommended. Just trying it out just for you, but... and to see the limits and stuff like that, but... oh, nice. This one has a lot of more armor. I have something special? No. Okay. Just this. Maybe I can drop some of this stuff, I guess. We are full. Okay. I don't need this stuff. Let's go. Now these ones. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Let's go up here. And they are spawning more. Oh, nice. Level 10. Okay. This was easy. But yeah, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna do more tests with other cards on this game. If you want to see more, just subscribe to the channel. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Thank you so much for watching till here.